I'm invincible, I'm unstoppable, I'm a lion, I'm tamed, I'm a cannibal. Straight at ya, like a raging bull. Mama didn't raise a fool. All eyes on me, like a pay-per-view. The crowd
will. Hey, when Goldie's done, tell him to see me in my office. You understand?
Yeah.
Get in here. So, when's the last time you defended that?
Monster Factory Arena, episode 1.
And it was about 2 months ago. And you told me that your doctor didn't clear you, and we just put that away in a file, and I took a look at it and saw the signature.
Yeah.
Goldie's doctor is not a signature. It says Goldie's doctor.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's usually a doctor involved, not Goldie's doctor. So what's happening this Sunday for Arena, 4th of July special, nothing more liberating than possibly liberating that from your dumb ass.
Right.
Okay? So, you're going to defend it. Do you have an issue with that?
No, go ahead.
Okay, because it's in an arena rumble with 20 other people. Good luck.
It's stupid.
Have fun. Man!
This is an arena rumble for the MF Network Championship. Introducing entry number one.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever MF Arena Rumble. And with me at the commentary table is Sam, with his first opportunity to call the action.
And a great opportunity it is, because I get to be here at ringside and see all this great action and see all these great workers putting this energy.
Scoping out the competition, absolutely.
100%.
Goldie really being put on the spot here. Who's his first opponent going to be?
Standing on the stage, got the whole place rocking.
Stopping a mud hole and Daniel Alexander.
Ooh.
He is just trying to get him out early. He's just trying to retain this title by any means.
I think that Goldie might be in desperation mode already. He's trying to start this fast, this hot with Daniel Alexander, the energy of the MF Arena.
And knowing him, whatever energy you bring to him, he's gonna match it tenfold, 20-fold, it doesn't matter. And we see Goldie with a sucker punch straight to him.
Taking advantage of these no-rules situation. All that has to happen is those 2 feet have to touch the floor.
Touch the floor and over the top rope. Classic Battle Royal rules. As we see here, Daniel Alexander answering Goldie, trying to get him over this top rope.
And here we come with our next entrant in 4 seconds.
Who will be entrant number 3? Oh,
entrant number 3, Sammy Miami.
Ooh, coming all the way here to the Mantra Factory. He's just gonna light these two up. He wants that gold around his waist. This top rope elimination on Daniel Alexander coming in hot.
You know that right now, those ropes are dry. As this match continues on, it's going to get real hot, real wet, real quick.
It's going to get real hot, real quick, and it's going to be, you know, a factor in holding onto that rope and getting eliminated. It can be something that small.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, my.
Look at this action.
Sammy
on
just
top of each other,
throwing him with all his power. That's how much this title means to him tonight.
Ooh, trying to take out the champ early. Nope.
Goldie reversing.
Here we are again. Under the time limit.
And
golden era.
It got a lot wetter, a lot faster than I was expecting this evening.
You know, and we can really expect that with Brett Waters, the, you know, two-thirds of golden era right now in here. Will he go for this title, or will he help Goldie retain?
I don't know. I mean, you gotta wonder, with them having those tag team championships around their waist, wow, Goldie is still defending the MF Network. That's gonna, stir things up a little bit.
That stirs things up a little, and it takes a lot to be a champion, and we see that with Goldie. As you say, he's the tag team champion, and he's the MF Network champion. So how can he, you know, keep his attention on two things at once? That's something you should really think about.
Well, that's what he says. He says he's just born different. Coming out with another contestant.
Entry number 5.
Oh! Nick Bocci with the monster green tights coming in hot.
This is, I believe, his MF Arena debut as well. We're going to see a lot of new faces here tonight.
Going after Brett.
Whoa!
He's gone. Just
like
that.
He had a chip on his shoulder before. You got to wonder if this is going to make him really crumble under the pressure, or is he going to come back fighting when he gets another shot?
Unfortunate for Nick, but, you know, that's how the cookie crumbles for some. You get the opportunities you can.
Oof.
Maybe not today, but one
goodness.
Day. And as we see,
now teaming up.
Daniel Alexander and Sammy Iommi getting double teamed by the Golden Era. Maybe we might see a little partnership coming that way.
Ooh, I think you have to. Ooh, back
beautiful
body drop.
Two dudes going after Goldie.
New entry coming out.
Entry number 6, Matt Way.
All right, here's a guy I haven't ever seen perform before.
Dude, I've never seen him before. This is the first time laying
going
eyes
right
on
after
him.
The champion.
Let's see if he can.
Whoa! Big splash.
Good splash.
Whoa! Off the ropes.
Solid clothesline by Matt.
Lariat.
Going straight to Daniel Alexander.
I think he's gonna have to sit down for a while.
Daniel Alexander hits him.
Oh! Out. I think these two are gonna get along real well. And look at this, Goldie taking a shot to the outside.
But he went under the,
he went under the ropes. He didn't go over the top.
Sammy Iommi.
That's using the brains. That's why maybe he's born differenter.
Brett. We got Brett in the
communication.
Corner.
That's the key. That's the key.
Teamwork.
Ooh.
We would think
four.
This is a tag team,
come.
But this
another
is definitely
entry.
The MF Network Battle Royal.
Entry number 7, Jumpbar!
Oh,
member
of the division.
Here comes King Cash.
I think you and I know. I don't get along with either of these guys.
Jumpbar!
Absolutely do not get along with either of these guys. And already looks like Benjamin King over there made a little bit of a deal there with Wet Brett. I don't like this. I don't appreciate any of this, frankly.
You know, if you're watching Monster Factory programs, you'll see the division and your band of misfits aren't really on eye to eye.
No, but and I think it's easy to see why. He's all about this pomp and circumstance. It makes sense why they would get along. Whoa!
Eliminated. Goldie coming back in.
Number 2, I believe, for the night. Jafar just holding on for dear life over there. Here we come with another contestant coming out.
Question number 8, Oliver!
All right. Well, here's a little bit of a character.
A character, as you said, red hot Oliver.
He is not happy.
Not happy.
Oh, going after Goldie. But Jafar not letting him get very far with
that. If someone deserves a chip on their shoulder by the Golden Era, it is Oliver.
Absolutely.
Someone who has much history with both of them tag teaming with Daniel Alexander, and now teaming with Bizarre.
Mm-hmm. Where let's not get confused here. They are not officially unstable. They are very unofficial right now.
My apologies for
uncomfortably unofficial, almost.
you know, discomfort brings great growth for
exactly.
some.
Exactly. That's why I need this kid to be.
And
you know?
We see Jafar bringing that growth to Oliver with that knee.
Absolutely. I try to keep telling Oliver, pain is just weakness leaving the body. Or it's also just pain.
Wonderful
it really
advice.
Depends. It really depends.
Jafar spit in some game towards our direction. It might have been me.
Oliver, me, the Jafar, only man standing right now. Man, if I see more of this, I might be happy with
having a discussion.
You see Oliver
coming to his former tag team companion. Oh! And old love turns into bitter fists for Oliver.
Here comes out. He's got an opportunity in this MF Arena Rumble to win a championship in his first match from referee to champion. That would be insane.
That would be insane. Mind-boggling even. And so we have him duck that and hit him with that code breaker.
Oh,
but
man.
Sammy has broken that code and answered it with a double axe handle across the back.
That spine. And that spinal column can only take so much damage.
And we need columns to stand up straight, and we see Desmond.
Oh no!
Not
this
being able
is
to
ridiculous.
Stand up straight. And we
Look
have
the golden era and division now.
Oh my!
No!
Oh my!
Oh!
Will it be?
The feet, I can see right here, neither of them touched!
Oh!
Neither of them have touched! Neither of them!
As you mentioned earlier, the ropes will get slippery, but it seems we're not at that stage
we're
tonight.
We're not there yet, but I think that they're doing their best to try and make
Jafar
that happen.
Jafar trying to get Whoa! Sammy. Sammy going for the
Feisty.
Good shot. He saw it and took it.
New contestant coming out here in just a moment. Who will it be?
From the hell under the Ooh. Cell.
Goes right
with
for
that very violent lariat.
Oof. All right. Here we go. We're going to see what Kilt has to offer here. And his MF Arena
massive
debut.
Massive suplex. It's the luck of the Irish.
Oh,
and we have the Golden Era.
Not taking kindly to this situation.
Embarrassing Kilt.
Do not care that it is his first opportunity.
Not at all.
But I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. It's Goldie. He's going to do whatever it takes to hold on to the MF Network Championship that I'm looking at right in front of me.
He probably will do anything it takes.
Whoa! Chris Desmond with a huge upset!
That is huge.
A sidestep, a toss over,
and an upset for Jafar.
And we have a new entrance.
That must be disappointing for the division.
Westfield, Kelly!
And it seems we have a problem.
This guy just comes up, hands me a post-it note.
It's the 6'2", 210
right.
Westfield Kelly.
210, 6'1", Westfield Kelly. That's all he handed me earlier. Like, who are you? I don't care.
I asked him.
What's your insurance? I asked him. He says, I don't know, because he's just a child. But he's got a lot of upstart.
Oh, massive chop.
And I don't think Desmond has a nipple anymore.
You say he's a child. Well, he's not Dennis the Menace, but he is a problem child.
Oh.
Definitely an eye, the keyboard.
Found himself caught in the
returning chops with the energy.
Yep.
Here we see Daniel
I'm
Alexander.
Expecting this young man to be talking
we
a lot
Golden.
Of trash.
First two entrants still in this.
Here we come. Down to 5 seconds.
Entrant number 12. Marvelous!
Alright. The middleweight medallion holder. Marvelous coming into this match.
The middleweight medallion, excuse me, will be defended in a ladder match against...
Whoa!
Oh, my!
Starting with some cruiserweight action. Sammy Miami eliminated.
Great elimination by the middleweight champion.
Thanks for coming,
and
Sammy.
And here we come. As I was saying, being defended in a ladder match by these two rival Daniel Alexander, wow. The energy and the light. Marvelous.
These guys got some issues to work out. I'm just saying. Oh!
That's elimination. Will we see that?
He's out.
Oh, my God.
Daniel Alexander.
Eliminated himself.
Sends him out himself. And they are just battling to the back.
They hate each other so much.
While they're out. Here we get another contestant.
Had the opportunity for the MF Network title.
That's how much they hate each other.
Tim Hughes! Tough Tim Hughes! Oh my gosh! I gotta collect myself.
Tough Tim Hughes.
He didn't even know he was gonna be in this. He showed up like the journeyman he is. He heard there might be an opportunity. He grabbed his car and got here.
And that's something I appreciate about Tim Hughes.
Oh my god.
Who had a match against the Supersonic Champion.
Wow.
At the Macklin Money event, and it was in a losing effort, unfortunately.
This is wild. Look at the four in the ring right now. To think we went from all the talent we had in there down to four men now. Looks like Golden Era encouraging Tough Tim Hughes after already making an agreement. Oh, I think Westfield Kelly just got his introduction into the wrestling business. Don't trust anyone. Oh!
Golden Era! This is a tag team match, but again, we're here in a battle royal.
I didn't expect this.
A division down to four possible people in this, and here we are.
The MF Girls Champion. It really going to be interesting to see what she might do if she won the MF Network Championship.
Double champion Mimi would look great.
Whoa, Webb Brett taking umbrage with going after Goldie.
Resume of not only the notorious Mimi, but also in the division.
Yeah. Oh! Brett just got dried out.
Oh my! Massive boot by the problem.
That is a problem for Mimi.
He does not care.
Goldie!
Goldie!
Almost saw his MF Network go out, and we almost had a new champion, guaranteed.
Goldie Wet calling Brett. Out for Wet Brett, who is still in this match somehow.
Still looking out for his buddy.
By the grace of goodness.
Coming down the wire again for another competitor.
Entry number 15, Clara Carrera!
Fez press! Oh, and throwing some forearms right into the mush! Wow, I gotta say, I don't mind seeing that.
Neither do I, and
yo,
let's go! What she lacks in height, she has in fire, and I love that about MFPW. You don't know who's gonna show up. Going after the women's champion right now.
Ooh. Just really putting in work here tonight.
After Brett.
Whoa! Into the bread basket of Brett.
One hit on Goldie.
She is not here to make friends. That is clear.
No, only here to make titles around her waist, obviously. And here she goes back after the MFPW Girls Champion, the notorious Mimi.
She knows where the money's at. Maybe make something personal here. Get herself a shot in the future. Whoa!
Devastating sidewalk slam.
That. Mimi just changes the momentum for herself.
Wonderful acquisition to the division as she is the most recent member.
Yeah, after she stole it. After she stole it with the help of that slithering snake, Mr. King. And now, let's see who's next.
She's entry number 16.
Another one.
And as we are talking about the division, here comes...
Chokeholds ain't gonna work for him in here. Whoa!
Oh,
but that might work.
Massive elbow.
Oh, he just got knocked out.
I would personally say is the, face of the division, but,
You can knock everybody out, but then you gotta get them over the top rope.
And we go over some of his accolades. We have MFPW champion right there.
Yeah, MFPW supersonic champion, MFPW multiple time tag champion.
And what's more to the list,
Mimi sent to the apron, but no, she's still in it.
She's still in it, TJ's still in it.
Yeah.
And we have the problem still in it.
And he can send it.
And now we're out of
it. No, he's down again. And who we have coming out next?
Mansion number 17, Adam Bizarre.
Oh, another one of these characters. Oh, he's going right after TJ.
Going right after TJ because him and the division have some beef. His tag team partner eliminated earlier. But we see Bizarre in here.
I don't like this.
Oh my God.
No. Oh no.
TJ, why? Why?
Oh.
TJ just does not care.
Benjamin
about
King.
About the safety of this the people and Monster Bro Factory.
Unbelievable. This is what happens when you let something like the division for a third time. When you let the division run wild over a place for this
long. I totally understand that when you come into this professional wrestling ring, it is what it is.
But I'd say it was a little outmatched, wouldn't you?
Outmatched, uncalled for. TJ, you are not a nice person.
Absolutely.
And as we see that.
Oh! Hey, I don't mind this music.
Michelle!
Yeah! Finally, somebody I feel comfortable with actually being able to bring some order. Some order, some real, actual, healthy communication. She's great at it.
And with anything with order, chaos follows. And with Michelle, there is always a trail. Answering Mimi's open challenge.
And there we go.
And
just like that.
With an elimination.
I tell you, if she would have had the chance at Mimi the other day, like the crowd wanted, that would have been, as Daniel Alexander would have said, a banger for sure.
Would have been a banger. But as we know about the division, they don't care about what fans want. They only care about getting titles and cash. And that's why we see the mouthpiece of the division over there.
Benjamin King. Here we go, sweetie. Come on, Michelle. Show them all some love. Yeah, show them all. Come on, Michelle.
Division on unstable. Oh. Hate each other.
There we go. Bizarre coming to the aid of Michelle. I can't be mad at that.
Dr. Carl, as someone who controls Unstable, I've personally seen Bizarre, you know, hanging out with y'all. So what's your opinion on him?
Again, he's uncomfortably unfit.
Whoa!
Oh!
Tyson!
I wasn't even ready for that. McQuaid! Look at him!
Apologies.
He wasn't even ready!
So much action happening at once.
It's crazy.
And we have Thighs McQuaid coming in.
Yeah. Steve Thighs McQuaid. He had nothing left but those shorts. He had some pants, but those thighs couldn't be contained.
I asked him to flex. He said, no, I don't have any more shorts. And I said, I respect that.
Look at that.
Thinking that he was going to join Golden Era, does he not know that they were born better?
Just bruising up them thighs now, it looks like. I don't appreciate that.
Those ham hocks are not kosher from my point of view.
Got Matt Hughes in there still. Bizarre, Westfield Kelly. Michelle.
Going after TJ now. Steve McThighs. Going after everybody.
For number 20 in our final entrance. And this bad boy's just gonna go.
Davey Bly.
Oh, heavy bag work. Our final entrant in is Davey Bly. Whoa.
Davey Bly coming in at lucky number 20.
Wow. And who we have is who we have.
And who we have is who we have.
Thighs.
Here it is about Davey Bly.
Oh,
thighs going over.
his thighs! I think his thigh broke his fall! My God!
Oh my goodness, it's thighs!
Goldie, taking a break again. I don't appreciate this. This isn't sportsmanlike. This is ridiculous. Now
let's
he's wasted time
about Davian Bly, who seems to be on a bit
ridiculous.
Of...
taking
you know,
a break with my water.
Bad luck with Davian Bly lately on
but I would rather him be hydrated. I would truly rather him be hydrated. Dehydration is nothing to mess with.
It isn't.
Whoa. Bizarre. Travis.
You say water is going after Davian Bly.
And just like that, the opportunity that Bizarre could have had. I mean, right away, if he would have won the MF Network champion, I couldn't have denied him. Whoa!
Oh.
No! No! Uh-oh!
Oh.
Michelle, it's time to be slippery!
Michelle not getting eliminated yet!
Oh no, no!
Oh no! TJ Singh!
Oh, that's okay.
Your feet were unstable.
She'll be back there again. In fact, I don't think that she's ready to be done with him yet. I don't think that she's ready at all!
As you said earlier, there are no rules!
There we go.
And we see
David
Bly
and
Tim Hughes.
That man flipped.
Divisions.
That one. That man went head over heels for Michelle.
And the battle doesn't stop.
We got our final four, Sam. We got our final four.
Final
back to the
four.
Ring.
It's Golden Era. Tim Hughes and Davey Bly.
Wow.
Davey Bly not on much of a streak of luck.
Goldie's been in there since the beginning. Number one to the end, possibly, to keep his MF Network championship.
You mentioned Goldie. Elimination. Brett Waters
we need a
has
dentist.
Been in there not as long,
we need a
but
dentist
pretty
and now,
long.
What? Golden Arrow versus Davey Bly. This is bad.
My goodness.
This is real bad.
I do not like these odds.
Oh,
I failed
man.
Math. And I can even sell. This is bad for Davey Bly.
Now they just get to tee off on him. They're just going to tee off on the poor kid here in the corner.
Tee off?
Oh!
Tee
oh,
off! But
here we go.
See Davey Bly answering back.
The fuel fired by Jameson.
He has the boxing gloves of a street fighter. And he's going to...
Come on!
Off.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, my God!
MF Network champion!
Davey Bly!
It's Davey Bly! In the Arena Rumble!
Davey Bly, you've earned that! You've earned that title, my friend, by eliminating Golden Era!
Arena champion! Woo! Whoa! In the first MF
I will absolutely
Rumble.
Clap for Davey Bly when I first started
Believe
here! He gave me great guidance.
Look at this.
Davey, we all appreciate you.
Years of work behind the corner, behind the curtain. Really, he deserved this. Davey. You gotta know that man's got a bottle to celebrate with.
A heavy burden to lie for Davey. As he paves the way for Monster Factory Arena.
The MF Arena Rumble has concluded with a new champion.
I don't understand. That's not how it's supposed to end. 274 days as champion, and that's how it ends. I'm sorry for myself. I'm sorry to my friends and family. I'm sorry to all the fans who now have to call Davey Bly their champion. I'm sorry.
What a wild ride.
Wild ride.
20 entrants.
Speedbox all over. But we put in our best effort. And that's all you're gonna get from Monster Factory. It's 100% effort.
Thank you for joining us with
Thank
the MF Arena.
Us.
Have a great life, and we'll see you on the next edition.
Yeah.
Holding my hand every step. you could do no wrong. In these eyes you were brave and strong. In my heart those days live on. You were my hero.